play the game, the Marlins with a long punt, and Jalen Middleton watches it roll, and then he says, "What the heck, let me pick it up." Good decision, because 86 yards later, Middleton is in the end zone for a backbreaking touchdown. The Rams would lead 31-0 and go on to beat Madison 45-0.